In with Fox Rochester's Hannah Welker.
That's right. This morning she's out on the water at Bay Creek Paddle learning how to paddleboard yoga, how to do paddleboard yoga, which I don't know. I mean, it's like hard enough to do the poses on land, but on something that's on the water, I don't know, Hannah.
I know, Norma. I was thinking that too. I mean, I have good balance because I was a gymnast, but when you put me on a wobbly paddleboard, I don't know. Lynn Boucher is one of the paddleboard yoga instructors here at Bay Creek. Lynn, is it more stable than it looks, I guess?
It's way more stable than people think that it is. I call it a floating yoga mat, and it ends up feeling kind of like a dock that you're doing yoga on. You're going to do great.
Now, is there an anchor that, like, goes down to the bottom and holds me down?
That's a super good question, because if we didn't have anchors, people would float away during yoga class. Oh. So we paddle out, and then we anchor everybody down so that they are kind of placed like you would be in a yoga class, but out on the water, anchored down.
Okay, so the goal today is to not fall in the water, right?
Okay, good. You got it.
That's my first goal.
Great.
And luckily, it seems like the rain may cooperate with us. So cross our fingers, knock on wood, and you're going to show me how to do it, right?
Absolutely. We love showing beginners. Most people who come out here have never been on the SUP boards, and many of them have never done yoga, so we have a lot of beginners. SUP yoga is kind of a new thing, so people are really thrilled to try it for the first time.
Yay!
Yeah.
Good stuff. Well, I'll toss it back to you guys. We'll be here all morning long, as long as the weather cooperates.
Yeah.
And I'm looking forward to this. It's
gonna
be fun.
It'll be interesting, yeah. They do a lot of really cool lessons over there.
Yeah. Namaste on today.
Namaste. If you don't end up in the water, though, I wonder how that would ruin your namaste.
Nama,
what? Okay, when we come back, your morning rush, all the news you need to start this day and to